things like kids' TV programmes and, you know, everything from the Clangers.
With Rough Sun, I believe.
Rough Sun, looking at snowy landscapes. Castrol GTX adverts in the 70s.
Trolling about up some sort of snowy vista, wearing peculiar...
Lederhosen.
Lederhosen and sort
getting whipped.
Fairy tale whipping session. Stuts in my belly, then up to my heart, into my mouth. I can't keep it shut. No time to fuck. But you like the rush. Where would we be?
Rented this bungalow out in the country. It was out in the middle of nowhere. It had a beautiful view over this valley, and didn't have any neighbours, so we could make as much noise as we wanted. It was a pretty weird little house, had a kind of very odd atmosphere to it, which we liked. And basically we moved into this place for 6 months and wrote, recorded and mixed everything. Utopia is about genetics and cloning and the idea that, I mean, I'm not saying that this is right, but I'm playing with the idea that, you know, if we're all striving to sort of be perfect and we want other people to look perfect and we all have this sort of body type that we're supposed to aspire to, and it's that, well, basically I'm saying that is a form of fascism.
But you know. But you know.